day, boy.
Follow me.
Business is good.
Hey there.
You find those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had.
Uh-huh.
So we've been talking.
Uh-huh.
If we want things, so.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job.
By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen.
Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it.
I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last?
Maybe, but we...
What was the...
I thought everyone.
Uh-huh.
I was with Colonel Hawk.
Uh-huh.
We were the only a few we knew.
Mm-hmm. As long as you don't give up.
I'm not about that.
Hey.
I appreciate
it. Uh-huh. Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Don't worry.
Uh-huh. Why are you calling me General?
The leader. Our last leader was General, but...
Opening fire. I made sure that was all of them.
We've got to get out of here before we turn into a fool.
Won't be able to keep this. Excuse me.
Damn. Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
Now you have the right idea.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, useless. Just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a deep.
You open the gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Busted.
You. You want?
I just got here.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supplies?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. Let's go.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the main...
This really...
Oh, welcome. Don't...
What are you two arguing about? What is this place, anyway?
Why, we have stores, but...
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying?
My son.
Don't listen. Diamond.
Well, sure.
I'm sorry. I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. Hmm, a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Piper.
We'll talk more once I get settled in. Piper, you're back! Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any
Why?
Angry politicians
Is something
coming
wrong?
Our way.
Piper? Extra, extra!
I gotta check a few
Is
things first.
Really human?
We'll
we
talk later.
Hey, Piper.
Holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller. So you...
What kind of interview?
I ask you, what do you...
Uh-huh. Here's your headline.
Gonna be like...
Hey, Piper.
You ready for that interview now, Blue?
All right, Piper.
Good. So, I know you're from...
My family and I...
Wait.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So, you...
Honestly.
That. Now, I already know you're looking for your son.
The Institute? Who were they?
That, Blue. Synth. Sometime. Now...
Mm-hmm. They make synthetic people.
That's right. But first, you see... The second type of... So...
Sure sounds like... It.
Not even a...
Sure.
For the last part of our interview, I'd like to... The threat... What would you say?
Uh-huh. Find who's...
I'll take aim. That's everything. Look, about your son. I didn't know... Mm-hmm. His name's Nick Valentine. Detective extraordinaire.
Uh-huh. So you think that...
Yeah,
uh-huh.
But when...
Right.
Anyway...
Free paper to newcomers. Institute. Anyone is Ooh. One of those things. Ooh, it's shit. That secretary.
No way I could pick this.
hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for Raiders only.
24 hour service! Only in Diamond City Surplus!
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have
enemies.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His tie.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy.
You don't get it.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, I can...
There's an...
Hey, I'd love to help.
Don't play games with me.
Sure. Who's this...
I don't know much.
You said Malone?
Yeah. It's...
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be...
Chang, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean?
Don't make me shut down this little stand.
It's a health hazard, Chang.
It's a problem. What I say.
I can't believe you eat
that. You need a haircut.
Don't move! What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a sin. Don't you...
Looking for Diamond City?
Just follow us.
Thank you.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. He caught that.
Rat-a-tat-tat!
Lock's really strong. Christ. Don't think I can pick this.
Okay.
question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. These people just come all the time, man. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction. Who turned out the lights?
Hold up. On him. Over there.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump
Don't
you
give
off.
Me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his
Wait,
exact.
The hell?
Shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place.
I've been
cooped up in here for weeks. Anyway, Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old... neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this
Don't know
place.
What happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent.
Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Come on.
job done.
Nick.
You really want to do this here? These human cockroaches around every corner? This door's on the fritz. Let me see if...
Hey, Valentine.
I know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk. Almost got... There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Hey, Valentine.
Let's keep moving. We'll talk once we're out.
Who's there?
You're dead! What the...
What the hell?
Hmm. With a key.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two time. Coming game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the...
Dolla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always...
Conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface. at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting.
Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people.
Just what are you, Nick?
You really don't know? I'm a synth. Synthetic man. All the parts, minus a few red blood cells.
I got business.
Right.
Now, I want you to come to my office in Diamond...
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Uh-huh.